Knocking over the middle. It's intercepted. Picked off of the Hens. Jesse Curry. It's on the 20 near side. 10. 5. It's a touchdown. It's 32 for Delaware State. Elko, hands off. Jawan Jones, he fumbled the ball. It's a fumble. It's picked up by the Blue Hens. And running with it, it's Jake Justine. Build your magazines. It's all what I need and all what I planned on. Where's my fantasy? It's just like a dream that I won't wake up from. Here's the kick from Bader. It is on the way. Count it from 47 yards up. Now he goes left sideline, wide open, White makes the catch, the 10, to the pylon, touchdown! Woo! Johnson up to the 20-yard line, ball is loose, it's a fumble, and the Hens are on it, they've got it!
I love this brother, man, I love it.
Hawkins will come up and field it at the 15-yard line. 35, makes a cut, move at the 40. Hawkins in midfield. He reverses his field. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. The 5. Touchdown. The home run pass. It goes down into the end zone. It's tipped, and it is out of bounds. No good. And Delaware has won the game 35-30.
The pass is thrown over the middle, and it's intercepted. A one-hand interception by the Blue Hens, Travis Hawkins. Pass over the middle, tipped, intercepted, rookie touchdown, he's got his second of the ball game. Tipped by Leon Jackson, touchdown on the run, across the 45, midfield, still to speed, into Richard territory. Maloney. Dropping back, rolling to the left, throwing on the run. The pass is intercepted. Ricky touchdown for the Blue Hens. Touchdown picks it off. He goes inside the 30, down the sideline. Ricky touchdown is going to get a pick six. And the Hens have sealed it against the Wildcats.